What's up, guys? Gvids again. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be going for the beautiful steelhead, which is a legendary trout. And for that, we're going to want to come on over the beautiful part of the map, which is way up here in the far northeast corner. Basically, as far as you can possibly get. I do suggest taking a fast travel to the closest part you can get to. If you haven't gotten to the fast travel part, then just hop on the old horse, and obviously we're gonna need to whip out the old fishing rod. And we're also gonna need to on my lake lure. Swamp. River. It's not special though. Special river lure. Now again, I don't really know where to go for these things. I pretty much just guess. I go around fish in real life, and I love fishing underneath waterfalls. That's where I always tend to go. So let's see if we can land this beautiful steelhead fish. I've never caught a steelhead in real life. Oh, here we go. I fished for them a few times. But I've never... Oh yeah, that's a steelhead. She's jumping. I've never been able to catch one myself. Now, my family, my dad has caught them. And they are just one beautiful fish, I tell ya. Probably fast forward some of this fish fight if it takes too long. Beautiful shit, yes. Oh, look at that beautiful steelhead. 29 pounds, 8 ounces. That's a keeper. Right on. Alright, there she is, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, as always. And I'll catch you on my next one. Alright. Peace.